Hey, Justin Chamness here with the Real Estate Wholesalers Club, and I'm very, very excited right now to talk to you about outsourced co-wholesaling. This is brand new, and I want to introduce it to you. I want to give you a quick walkthrough. If you are interested in learning how to do co-wholesaling or virtual wholesaling, sometimes this is referred to as mobile wholesaling, and what it's referring to is doing real estate wholesaling with other wholesalers in other markets, any market, every market, whatever market, right from the comfort of your own home or your Wi-Fi connection. If you have a Wi-Fi connection and you have a cell phone and you have some of the tools that I'm going to show you in this course, you can do virtual co-wholesaling, mobile wholesaling from the comfort of that Wi-Fi signal, wherever that may be. All right, I'm very excited about this, and I want to give you a quick tour, guys. This is really the culmination, okay? You've been through the basic training. You've been through the basics. You've learned the basics. You know the theory. This is how you put it into action and create a business by outsourcing it to operations managers and virtual assistants. All right, real quick, let's dive in to what co-wholesale 2.0 with outsourcing. This is outsourced co-wholesaling. What exactly does it look like on the inside? I want to give you a free tour right now. Buckle up, because here we go. All right, this right here is the course, outsourced co-wholesaling 2.0. Build your business and outsource it at the same time. All right. The inside scoop, guys. This is a culmination of my life's work, my career. I've really broken down my business and put it down here in this course for you, and including the agreements, including everything. How to hire ads. We're going to show you. I'm just going to show you. All right. This is how you're going to make your plan and execute it with efficiency and precision. I love that. That sounds so smart. All right. For real, increase your market areas and increase your income. All right. Definitely, you can do this in multiple markets from the comfort of your Wi-Fi signal. All right. Meaning, do five at a time. Do five markets at a time. Then go back and do this again and add another five. And then add another five. You should be, as a virtual co-wholesale technician, a tacticianer, you should be in multiple markets. You should have a goal of getting into 12 or 15 different markets. This is how I do it right here. Okay. Outsource co-wholesaling. Also, if you need help, you know how to schedule with me, click the big green button. But in this first video, it's a welcome video. I explained to you how the co-wholesale business that is outsourced, how it works, how it's put together. I get the slick board out and I show you piece by piece how the business is built right there, so you have a clear understanding, not just of the theory of how to do mobile wholesaling or co-wholesaling, but so you have an understanding of how the business itself is structured and how it works, how it makes money. How does the machine make money, Justin? This right here will explain it to you. All right. Now, the very first module, getting started right. Getting started right. What are the right tools? I'm going to tell you the tools that you need for the job. Get the right tools to do the job right. Isn't that what you should do? I think that's what they say. Now, you'll notice in each module, though, there's a video. There's also a button. This button here happens to say how to hire a team. If you click that button, it will take you to a Google Drive folder where you can watch more videos about how to hire a team. There's also documents in here. For example, this one right here, it says how to hire a virtual assistant. That's a video, okay? Here's another video, the benefits of outsourcing, seven big benefits. VA hiring packet. Here's an ad template for VA and operations managers. Here's an English life assessment, okay? Let's see what's in the read this first. I probably should have went there first. Duh. Okay. About operations managers. Let's take a look at that real quick. Here is a, it's not an essay. What do you call this? I don't know. It's a writing. It's me explaining to you what operation managers are, what they do, and what you should expect them to do. Okay. Here's another document about operations managers. And here you will find job descriptions. Okay. For acquisitions team side and for the selling, the tenant buyer, I'm sorry, the coho sales side, the buyer side. All right. So there's job descriptions in here, guys. There's ads for hiring. There's everything you need to start building your team to outsource your business. All right. If you slide down, you'll see module. There's another module here, module two. It says, follow these steps to build your outsourced coho sale acquisitions team. All right. So there's videos here. And then there's also in each step, a button where you will find the tools, the documents, the scripts, all right, everything that you need. In this particular one, it's about finding JV partners to do deals with. These are active wholesalers that have property deals. There's video trainings. There's a JV wholesale inventory spreadsheet template so you can track and manage progress, okay? There's some video training there as well on that topic. And you can see this next module has a button, and this is how to make wholesalers into JV partners. VA calling JV partner prospects. All right, I'm going to click that button. Look at that. Calling JV partners, VA phone script, JV wholesale inventory spreadsheet template. Okay, and more video training on that topic. All right, so we've endeavored to give you absolutely everything you need to do the virtual coho sale business and also to outsource it, okay? All right, you wanna outsource it. How to close a buyer and do agreements. Let's take a look at this one. And I'm gonna click the button. There's a video there that will, you know, train you on how to close a buyer and do the agreements. But then I'm gonna click the outsource this step button and see what documents and what video trainings may pull up there. All right, it says here, agreements, the VA, there's some video training there, and then agreements the VA will need. Okay, so I'm going to click on that. There's more video training there. There's an assignment agreement and a video training about how to fill out the assignment agreement. There's an invoice for the title company, and then there's an invoice video explanation on how to fill out the invoice. You see, we've really thought about everything here. We've tried to include everything you need to be a success at real estate coho sailing. Being that virtual coho sale expert, the guy like me that sits at home and makes money and doesn't ever have to leave his house, okay? You can do this too. I have shown you right here in this course every piece of the puzzle in my style, which I like to lay it out there. This is how it works. This is how we do it. All right. And I show you. And then I've included the outsourcing. So if you want to hire along an operations manager or a partner, or you want to have a virtual assistant make phone calls for you, here's the scripts. Okay. If you want to have a virtual assistant fill out the paperwork for you, here's the paperwork and here's an explanation of how to fill it out. Okay. Things like that. Here's my best advice on managing. Here's how to hire one. Here's ad templates. You name it. Okay. What we do is we try to put together a complete resource for you so that you can get started from day one building your business, your virtual coho sale, JV partner, mobile wholesale business, and outsource it at the same time. I know. There's a lot of coaches out there that say, do your first deal before you try to outsource anything. Let me tell you something, guys. Old school. Why? Why not hire a virtual assistant to do, if you can, to do some of these things that you don't like to do, don't want to do, can't do, what have you. The things that maybe you don't have time to do. Start from day one. Okay. Start from day one. When I got started doing real estate joint venture co-wholesaling, I had the design in mind to create a business where I had to do almost next to nothing from day one. Did it work? Unfortunately, I had a lot of lessons to learn. Okay. So I ended up working very hard. All right. But I'm giving you now all that experience, all those hard knocks, all the lessons learned from the many, many, many countless virtual assistants I've had. I'm giving you these lessons now in this course with the tools that I use to find, hire, manage, and make money using virtual assistants and operations managers. Just as a side note, sometimes you'll hear me say my acquisitions manager. That's an operations manager. Okay. You might hear me say my dispositions manager. Okay. That's an operations manager in charge of selling. Okay. Not getting properties. That's acquisitions. You know, the selling that we talk about all this stuff. Okay. So just go ahead and dive right in, guys. I'm excited for you. I know this is going to change your life. And if you need me, you know how to get a hold of me. Schedule an appointment with me. Let's talk, text me, message me, hit me up, guys. I'm a real person and I really want to help. And I know that this is going to help you because this is exactly what I do. This is, you know, it's not like this is just some stuff, you know, that's going to be, you know, partial to what you need. This is co-wholesale 2.0, including outsourcing, y'all. Wow. Okay. Don't miss the boat. Don't miss the boat. Love you guys. Okay. Bye-bye.